Melville. Touchdown, Colgate. Jake Melville takes it 38 yards to the house.
Known for its tradition of great quarterbacks, Jake Melville trying to add to it.
Got time. They heat him up a little bit. He's got the pocket. Just a back shoulder throw. Greenwald.
Melville, the roll. Touchdown, Raiders. It's the fullback, Eddie Pavelko. Take a shot to the end zone. This time it's Lisco making the catch. I hold my head. Jim J. Gown. Touchdown, Raiders. I caught a fizz. I did that time. A bullet to the end zone for Melville. It's 3-1 for the second straight week. Touchdown, Raiders. Melville to the end zone. Jump ball. Quaza. Touchdown. And this is a huge momentum shift for the Raiders.
Glorious. the chase that created the ride.
Stefan said, thank you so much for allowing me to come into your neighborhood.
He's a man among boys out here.
Can you feel momentum shifting? Can you hear the sound? We were once some more missing, but we haven't found.
This fourth quarter here in Hamilton. Pujols intercepted. Armiento.
So raise a fist high. This is the first night. The beginning.
Quarterback and gets it right back. Chris Ketch, the senior for the Raiders, all the way down the sideline. Blockers out in front. Still going to the 21-yard line. Picked off, Vinny Russo, the senior inside linebacker out of Syracuse.
What a play by Vinny right there.
And that is a big momentum swing potentially for Colgate.
Does a great job from his nose tackle spot there.
A sack inside the 5-yard line.
train coming in there was Chris Kent, number 36, the outside linebacker.
Spinning this awesome llama, make them piece the M-O-N-E-Y. I love my surfboard and high tide. I can just roll up, cause I'm swole up. So that birthday cake get the cold, bro.
Once upon a time, the senior of the Lehigh Valley in Pennsylvania. Going down for it.
Quickly up, first to 10 for the 25, and Raymond gets dropped. Second all-time in Raider history, Colgate takes over.